this is Rima Kallingal here. I'm an artist and I believe in speaking through my art. And I'm here today at the TED platform along with Infi. I'm thinking of a much more beautiful world out there, a much more equal space for all of us, irrespective of all genders, all caste, creed, whatever issues we have around us today. So I've almost been in the industry that I work in for almost a decade now. And I've seen a lot of changes that has happened, for the good, for the bad, but for the good more. And I'm hoping to see that in the next decade. I see all of us growing and evolving together, moving forward together. When I think about the brand Infosys, or the company Infosys, from a very layman's perspective, because I really don't know what is the in-depth work that goes in here, but then when I look at it from an outside perspective, I'm looking at the founders, Narayan Murthy to Sudha Murthy, and I'm absolutely influenced and inspired by the human beings that they are, and I think that is what connects to us the most. As much as we believe in the technology, I think we really believe in people. So I think these two have set very high standards for everybody who's associated with Infosys and for the general world out there. That speaks quite so much. When we have a platform like TEDx, like, you know, I know so many people who watch one TED speech every day, which inspires them on a daily basis. So we have two brilliant, inspiring platforms coming together to give Kerala and Trivandrum a platform to explore and move ahead. I think it couldn't get any better.